Hermione Granger. And you are?
And I'm Malfoy. Draco.
Draco Malfoy.
You're the color of my blood. You're the cure. You're the pain.
Slytherin.
You're the only thing I
Hermione Granger.
Want to touch.
And you must be Miss Granger.
So much.
Yes, Draco's told me all about you.
I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark. Let me take you past the side.
No one on the Gryffindor team had to buy their way in. They got in on pure talent.
So love me like you do. La la, love me like you do.
No one asked your opinion.
Love me like you
do. Filthy mudblood.
La la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Ta-ta, touch me like you do.
Harry is under the impression Draco Malfoy is now
dead. What are you waiting for? Fading in, fading out. On the edge of paradise. Every inch
of
in
my blood.
Skin is
furthermore, the well's only responsible for the same
kind. Oh!
Only you can set my heart on fire. On fire. Yeah, I'll let you set the pace. Cause I'm not thinking straight.
No! I trusted you!
I'm trembling.
Understand. I have to do this. I have to kill you.
That's nothing.
Foul, loathsome, evil as a cockroach.
Hermione, no. It's not worth it.
Yes, Miss
Granger, sir.
Come on, Draco. Don't be a prat. Do it.
I'll let you set the pace. Cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around. I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for?
He looks different, don't you think? Draco.
Why don't you tell him? Bellatrix.
I will bow my hand.
And I'm going to come over to the dark side.